showing your ID doesn't matter. So I walked into the school claiming I'm Marshall Mathers. Black hoodie, black hat, I gave his address. How easy was that?
Hello. The name is Marshall Bruce Mathers.
Okay, you just have to fill out an application first, and then we'll need a picture ID or driver's license.
Oh, you know what? I don't have a driver's license with me.
Do you have any other picture ID?
I don't. I came from work, and I don't have my wallet. But the name is Marshall Mathers.
You stopped in the back of this.
Okay.
Yeah, we stopped to fill this out. And then you'll sign it on the van.
So,
you can still vote.
So I can still vote?
Back side.
Yes.
You have to fill this back side.
All I got to do is fill this out?
Yes.
Okay. And just sign it and I can vote?
Yeah, and then you fill out an ID.
But I don't have a driver's license.
That's all right.
You don't have it on you. You're for me.
Yeah.
That's why you're signing that.
That's why you're signing that.
It just says you're signing.
But then you have to fill out your information with your name and address on the side.
So the middle name is Bruce and I have a suffix the third. Or if that is the middle name, I could just Marshall Bruce Mathers the third.
Yeah. They'll find you.
They'll find you in there.
Well, why don't you?
But you have to fill them.
They'll look you up right now.
Okay, you'll look it up.
Yeah.
All right. The last name is Mathers, M-A-T-H-E-R-S. First name is Marshall.
Yep, that's what it says.
So you guys will let me vote. Marshall Bruce Mathers, all I got to do is sign this thing here.
Yeah, you got to fill both sides.
Fill both things out.
Can you confirm your birthday with us?
The birthday is October 17th, 1972. Yep. That's a great thing there. I mean, you know, I was worried. I didn't have my ID. What's that?
You have a really nice name.
Oh.
Are you related to a certain somebody named Marshall Mathers?
Oh, everyone always says that, but, you know,
listen.
It's, I guess that's like the rapper, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he lives in the area.
You're getting under time element. Filling that out.
Start filling this out.
Yeah.
Okay, you know, I have a phone call. I'll be right back. Just give me 1 second. Yo, Shook. Yeah, I'm voting right now. Yeah, I know we gotta squash that beef, but I'm voting right now. Yeah, I know. I thought I needed an ID too, but they don't need it. All right, I gotta go. That kills me.
Showing your ID doesn't matter, so I walked into the school claiming I'm Marshall Mathers. Black hoodie, black hat, I gave his address. How easy was that? They showed the ballot. Not if I wanted to, I could vote under his name and change a thing or two. Even the poll worker said your name's familiar. Could you be related to the man known as the lyrical killer? I know they say that, but what I'm trying to teach you is voting's not a game like Pat said. It's too easy, we need reform, but yet they want to shoot the messenger instead of fixing the storm.
I'm looking for a statement from the mayor's office.
I just want to let you know what your rights are.
Or a comment from the mayor's office.
I don't know who you are.
My name is James O'Keefe.
I don't know who you are.
Do I have credentials?
So you know you're an accessory to a crime.
Okay, I get it. I be the martyr, fire starter, but they don't want that. They're throwing water. They're trying to cool me. Let me rephrase that. They're trying to fool you. Let me rephrase that. They're trying to fool you.
Hi, my name is...
What?
My name is...
Who?
My name is...
Just some food.